probably why the person that owned it before didn't fix it.
We are now witnessing a great moment in history.
What, I'm trying to make a teeny tiny repair on this dress that I just bought? I'd rather pay somebody else to do it right instead of my doing it half-assed.